your hands over your bumpy love body naked, and remember the first time you touched someone with the sole purpose of learning all of them. Touch them because the light was pretty on them, and the dust and the sunlight danced the way your heart did. Touch yourself with the purpose. Your body is the most beautiful royal. Fathers and uncles are not cleaning your knife anymore, or not your razor, but the sharpness back. Lay your hands flat and feel the surface of scarred skin. I once touched a tree with charred limbs. The stump was still breathing, but the tops were just ashy remains. I wonder what it's like to come back from that, because sometimes I feel forest fires erupting from my wrists, and the smoke signals that are the most beautiful things I've ever seen. Love your body the way your mother loved your baby feet. And brother, arm-wrapping shoulders, and remember, this is important. You are worth more than who you attract. You are worth more than a waistline. You are worth more than beer bottles displayed like